liberated the Commonwealth. Our job is far from
over. I hope I live long enough to witness the Brotherhood's next.